After you insert your ribbon, you want to adjust your tree, fluff it out, make it look like a tree. Decorate your tree and then add your bow. This completes the Easter dressy tree, or let's decorate an Easter tree. This is your finished product.